Now I will be playing Minuet in G minor by Bach.